through that, I was using that root note as just trying to outline that chord progression, but still put some fills in there. You can also kind of deviate away from that low note by playing the octave on the downbeat. That'll work if you're kind of taking like a soloing role, like if you're in a jam section in a blues song where we're being free, that can be really effective. So
thank you.